I'm going to click on the object that I want to cut, go to my Edit Mesh menu at the top, and click on the Cut Faces tool. I can now click and drag across my screen to create a cutting plane, and when I let go, it slices all the way through my object.